what will be the end? When landfills are filled with hills of our black bodies? We've been the hot commodity. But I didn't know hunting season lasted 365 days. They never saw us as people, that's why they hunt us as their prey. Now the world's in disarray, cause life expectancy's dropping by the day. And it's okay for your president to say that we're thugs, for practicing our rights instead of hitting replay. But when they pray, we pray for a better tomorrow. So another mother isn't picking out caskets, leaning over them in sorrow. So can I borrow just an ounce of your privilege for a moment? Cause if I gave you an ounce of our reality, you wouldn't be able to hold it. And if you're silent, you're the problem, claiming we're the animals, but you're the wild ones, trying to take a life you can't create. When you're the one who set the flame to start the fire, you have no culture to appreciate. And every time you leave the house, your life isn't at stake. But this is the America you wanted. Now we're about to make it great.
Let's talk about freedom.
Racism. We will not bow down to injustice. We will not bow down to exploitation. I'm going.